And to Guerra reporting, right now I'm here at the memorial service for the two people who passed away in the Eagle Med helicopter crash. You can see there are several people out here. We're about to head inside, but we'll make sure to bring you the details coming up tonight at 5 and 6.